Fairborn High School students are finding ways to honor the memory of a classmate. They recently planted lilies at the bench in Community Park in honor of Lily Clingner. She was killed in a crash last December. There is also a mailbox by the bench where people can leave letters and notes. Lily's parents will have access to that mailbox.